Good morning, parents and children. Welcome to SciKids virtual classes. Today is our drawing class and we are going to learn how to make an apple and color it. So let's start. First, you need to find this drawing copy from your book kit. It will be like this. And you need to have a color pencils like this. So let's start by doing the apple. For that, you can easily do it by writing 5. How you may say, just do dotted lines like so. Five, then do another one like that. Parents, please do the apple for your children. We will just tell them how to color inside lines. Make a leaf. Then join the dotted lines. This will give us an apple. See how easy it is. Parents, please do this for your children, this apple, and we will tell them how to color inside only. Bring a sketch pen and draw over the pencil marks. Now let's start coloring the apple. The colors that you need are red and green. These are two colors. So this is how you will teach your child to color an apple. Just see them, see that they color inside the lines. This is a learning process for them of coloring. You can hold the colors
while they are coloring. And help them to color inside the lines only. Here is the inside of the apple. Now coming to the leaf. Take the green color. Start. Continue with the green color. And the leaves. Make sure they are coloring inside the lines. And here you go. Your apple is ready. A, B, B, L, E. Apple. Friends, please do this apple as many times you can. Draw the apple and ask your children to fill it with colors. The motive here is to see that they are coloring inside the lines. First, let's start with learning how to color inside the lines, and then I will teach how we can do shading, color shading. So, this was it for today's class, and I repeat, parents, please practice, make them practice this as many times as they can. It will be helpful for them only to color inside all the lines, and that is it for today's class. Thank you.